and he has a doctor's signature.
Show just cause why these two may not be joined together this day. Please let them now speak, or else forever after. I require and charge you both that if either of you know the reason why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do count on the vessel. Have you each both come here freely, without reservation, to give yourself to each other. Either hand. Do you, Emily Jensen, take to Aaron Matthew Judd to be your lawful husband, to love and respect, for richer and for poor, in sickness and in health, and will make faithful to him only, and in friendship to remain his companion, and to always provide for his comfort and safety until death do you part?
I do.
And to you, Darren Matthew Judd, take Emily Judson to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, and to remain faithful to her only, and in friendship, to remain her companion, and to always provide for her comfort and safety, till death do you part.
I do.
You have the rings, then. I will start with Darren. Darren, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And offer my love.
And offer my love.
And then Dick, if you would please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And offer my love.
And offer my love.
Now, by the authority of thee vested, by the laws of the state of Michigan, the county of Oakland, the office of mayor of the city of Ferndale, which I now hold,
somebody can start cooking.